Hello everybody, it's me Slongi from the Slongi YouTube channel, and today I am back for another video.
Drone sequencing active.
Let's move! That's what I said! Uh-oh, that sound tends to mean trouble.
Where do you plan to run? The town is surrounded. Reinforcements will make sure that my creator cannot leave.
There's too many of them!
You cannot play hide-and-seek forever, Jesse. It's a boring game, and I am too strong.
There! That door leads to Palma Central 4.
Detected.
Jesse, you and your friends, you're our only hope!
Harper!
You must remove the redstone heart! Remove the redstone heart!
Jesse, what's going on?
You can still save everyone!
No!
Interference located. Drone identified. Hide and seek is done, Jesse. I think we can make that headset useful. Begin termination sequence.
Jesse, are you okay? There's no time to waste.
It sounded like you were talking to Harper. And Palma?
Yeah, Palma caught up to me. Not good. We need to get back to the door I just saw and get inside Palma's core.
But what happened to Harper?
I think she's already been chipped. We can still end Palma.
Without Harper?
It seems we're sunk. Harper's the only one who knows how to shut down that monstrosity.
Harper believes in us, and we're her last hope. We're everyone's last hope to stop Palma. Harper wouldn't put her trust in us unless she knew what we were capable of. Harper showed me the entrance to Palma's core and told me that we need something called the Redstone Heart.
Redstone Heart?
Command blocks can do anything. It made the Redstone Heart, made the White Pumpkin.
Red lights I mentioned before.
Cassie's a partner. Everybody here is. The Eversource. Then is probably a partner too of the old builders.
That's all I've got.
Then there could, who knows how many more old builders there could be. Because Soren's obviously one of them.
I don't know if you've noticed, Ivor, but Palma's stuff tends to not react well to water.
Free buckets of it. Free red glowing things? Those are the free redstone spires. Thank you, Petra, for your help.
Let's go wreck the heck out of Palma.
Lead the way, Jesse.
Come on.
Okay, let's go, Jesse. Come on.
Quick, hide.
Where is the entrance to this Palma core, anyway?
On the other side of all these mobs.
There are so many of them.
You guys have anything useful?
Edward and Palma.
These are my last two potions from home. I held on to them after our Sky City adventure.
A potion of invisibility.
Good. And
a potion of leaping.
These might come in handy. When is TNT not useful? Redstone dust can activate the TNT. Awesome! But how am I going to activate the redstone dust?
With this stick?
Sticks? Not sure how they're going to help us, though.
A button, of course.
We've got TNT, some redstone dust, and a button. All I have to do is lay down a trail of this TNT, use the redstone dust as a fuse, stick a button to the end, push it, and boom, path cleared.
That's great and all, but how are you going to lay down all that TNT and redstone without super zombies attacking from every direction?
These should do the trick.
Choose, Jesse. Quickly now! The possibilities are endless.
I'll take invisibility.
I didn't see that coming.
Nah, nice pun, Ivor. You always make me
laugh.
When otherwise, you might be creeping me out a little.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind you.
Potion, do your stuff.
I remember when Ivor did this.
I'm invisible. Oops, and still audible.
Oh, yeah. Well, everybody, we're going to find out what happens in the next episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.